as soon as you sort of escape the city limits, you're breathing lighter, you're out in this incredible countryside, it immediately makes you disconnect. Over the last 5 years, I've been really pushing to grow my corporate career. I was continuing to put extra pressure on myself to keep pushing for that next step. It got to a point though where I was getting chest pains, feeling physically sick from anxiety. I went to emergency because I actually thought I was having a heart attack. When you've had a moment like that in your life, it really does change you, and you've got the choice to make something positive out of it. Hence why I started Get Outside Melbourne, trying to combine both a hectic corporate life but also starting up my own business and getting that off the ground. I think it's really important to have an outlet that enables you to disconnect, and hiking's a great tool to do that. I get to combine something that makes me feel relaxed and balanced with something that I can actually use as part of my career. I attribute hiking to potentially saving my life from both a physical and mental health perspective. It's really helped me to be as successful as I can be.